Hello friends, find the value of t if t square over 100 equal to 100 over t square. Let's have a solution. This problem can be solved by cross multiplication. We have t square times t square equal to 100 times 100 t square times t square, where 100 is same as 10 square times 10 square. As we know, a to the power m times a to the power n equal to a to the power m plus n. Then we have t to the power 2 plus 2 equal to 10 to the power 2 plus 2. T to the power 2 plus 2 is 4 minus 10 to the power 2 plus 2, 4 equal to 0, which is same as t bracket t to the power 2 to the whole power 2 minus 10 to the power 2 to the whole power 2 equal to 0, since 2 times 2 is 4. We know the formula of x square minus y square, which is equal to x plus y x minus y. Apply this formula, we have t square plus 10 square t square minus 10 square equal to 0. We have two cases here. Case first is t square plus 10 square equal to 0, and second case is t square minus 10 square equal to 0. First of all, solve the case first. We know x square plus y square equal to x plus yi. I is from complex number, x minus yi. It will be t plus 10i, t minus 10i equal to 0. Either t plus 10i equal to 0 or t minus 10i equal to 0. We have here two values of t. One is t equal to minus 10i, and second is t equal to plus 10i. Now take the second case, t square minus 10 square equal to 0. Second case, t square minus 10 square equal to 0. As x square minus y square equal to x plus y, x minus y, it will be t plus 10, t minus 10 equal to 0. We have here either t plus 10 equal to 0 or t minus 10 equal to 0. We get values of t, which is minus 10. And also we get t equal to plus 10. You can see here we have four solutions here. Four solutions. T equal to minus 10i and plus 10i and minus 10 and plus 10. In the next step, I'm going to verify. टी स्क्वायर ओवर 100 इक्वल टू 100 ओवर टी स्क्वायर. स्टेप बाय स्टेप पुट द वैल्यूज ऑफ टी. फर्स्ट पुट टी इक्वल टू माइनस 10 आई. We have minus 10 I square over 100 equal to 100 over minus 10 I square, as I square is equal to minus 1. So it will be minus minus plus 10 square, which is 100, and I square is minus 1. 2 is even number, 100 as it is, equal to 100, digit we have 100 times minus 1, 100 cancels, minus 1 equal to minus 1, left hand side equal to right hand side. Now take t equal to plus 10i, put into this equation, t equal to plus 10i. We have 10i square over 100 equal to 100 over t square is 10i square. Like before, we have 10 times 10, 100. I square is minus 1 over 100 equal to 100 over 100 times minus 1, 100 cancels, we get minus 1 equal to minus 1. Now put t equal to minus 10 into this equation, t equal to minus 10, this equation will be minus 10 square over 100 equal to 100 over minus 10 square. 2 is even over, minus minus plus, 10 times 10 is 100 over 100 equal to 100 over 100, 100 cancels, we get t equal to 1 equal to 1. Now take t equal to plus 10, put into this equation, we have here t equal to plus 10, we have t square is 10 square over 100 equal to 100 over 10 square, 10 square is 100 over 100 equal to 100 over 100. Like before, 100 cancels, we get 1 equal to 1. Finally, left hand side equal to right hand side from four solutions here, which shows that the values of t equal to minus 10i, plus 10i, minus 10, and plus 10, this is complex solution, this is real solution, satisfies this equation of t square over 100 equal to 100 over t square. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.